Yeah. Well, why are you wearing those beads and carrying that spear like that?
I'm a native Californian.
Oh.
Now, that dog of yours climbed in my window and stole a bone that was on my dining room table, you see?
Yeah.
And I want it back, you understand that?
Well, just a minute, I'll talk to him. Just
you
second.
Better.
All right, just a second. White Fang, hey, doggy, hey, White Fang. Oh, hi, doggy.
Hello.
Listen, there is a guy at the door says that you that you climbed in the window and you took a bone off the table. Yeah, you answer by the name of White Fang?
Well,
sometimes it's Walter.
Uh-huh.
Would you knock it off? He wants that bone back.
Oh, real?
Yeah.
Well, oh. Real.
Okay, I'll tell him.
Real.
Listen, he says it's buried down the yard about 25 paces down there.
Yeah. Hey, listen, it ain't there. Now I want some satisfaction.
Must be Mick Jagger.
No, you pay up or I'm gonna shut you up.
All right, okay, I'll pay you.
Right.
I don't want any trouble. How much do you want?
$290.
$290? You gotta be kidding. Bones don't cost that much.
Oh no. Well, the one that came in this does.
Well, my dog wouldn't take any trombone.
Oh yes, he would.
Thank you.